Welcome to Gyan Niketan online classes. Dear students, today we are going to do English grammar, chapter number 2, the sentence. What is a sentence? You all are familiar with this topic. So let us see what is a sentence. A sentence is a group of words which makes complete sense. So what is a sentence? A sentence is a group of words which makes complete sense. Here I have written few examples. Number 1, I am going to school. Number 2, what is your name? Number 3, I need a cup of tea. And the last one is, need I tea? So my dear students, of all these four group of words, the first three means 1, 2, and 3. Okay. The first three are sentences. But the last one is not a sentence because it does not give us any sense. So, this is not a sentence. Next topic is, a sentence always begins with capital letter. A sentence always begins with capital letter. Capital letter. And it ends in full stop. This is the sign of full stop, question mark, and exclamation mark. So, a sentence always begins with capital letter, ends in full stop, or question mark, or exclamation mark. Now, sometimes a sentence may be made up of only one word. So, sometimes a sentence made up of only one word. For example, a sentence made up of one word. See the example here. Example is run. Number 2, stop, okay, etc. So sometimes a sentence may be made up of only one word. Suppose for example, run and stop. All these sentences above are one word sentence. All of them give command. We can say that all of them give command. See boys, you is hidden here. This is command sentence. Okay. So we can also say that verb. Verb is a heart of sentence. Next topic is types of sentence. We have four types of sentences. How many types of sentences we have? Four types of sentences, kinds of sentences. Number 1, assertive sentence. What is assertive sentence? A sentence that says something. A sentence that says something is called assertive sentence. That say something is called assertive sentence. For example, see the example here. I am going to school. I am going to school. This is an assertive sentence. Next topic is interrogative sentence. One more thing, children, you have to keep it in your mind. Assertive sentence always starts with capital letter and ends with a period, or we can say ends in full stop. Okay. Next topic is interrogative sentence, or you can also call it question sentence. Interrogative sentence or question sentence. What is interrogative sentence? A sentence that asks a question. That ask a question is called interrogative sentence. For example, what is your name? What is your name? Interrogative sentence always starts with capital letter, ends in question mark. Next is imperative sentence. Number third is imperative sentence. Imperative sentence. Okay. A sentence that gives command. Advice or request, that type of sentence is called imperative sentence. See the example here. Open your book. Here, this sentence is imperative sentence. It starts with capital letter and in a full stop. Imperative sentence always starts with verb. So this is our verb here. What is open? Open is a verb. Then what is our subject here? Subject is missing. Subject is hidden here. So the subject is here, you. What is the subject here? You. Okay. Next is number four is exclamatory sentences. What is exclamatory sentences? A sentence that expresses a sudden feeling. A sentence that expresses our sudden feelings. Is called exclamatory sentences. So students, exclamatory sentences always starts with capital letter and ends in exclamation mark. For example, how nice of you. How nice of you. So this is an exclamatory sentence. So that's all for today in this video. Thank you for watching my video. In the next class, we will discuss about subject and predicate. Thank you.